and it's beautifully caught. And magic goes as he threatened to do for a couple of overs. A superb catch there. Well, that must be close, yes, that's out. Hendricks strikes again, but just walked into that swinging half volley. And goes LBW, and Pakistan now 27 for 2.
And we fouled him. Well, what a great spell this is for Mike Hendrick. Sadiq bowled by Hendrick for 18. And Pakistan now, and they are 28 for 3. It's gone. Haroon Rashid caught by Brayley at first slip for 1. And Pakistan have now slumped to 30 for 4. That's 4 wickets in 8 balls for Mike Hendrick.